Please note that this product is for demonstration only. The spring used is weaker than the actual product in order to enable easier reloading of the device. Unscrew the bottom barrel from the top barrel. Take out the spring. Then remove the piston. Take the piston and raise the washer so that it sits halfway up the clasp. It should sit in the special groove provided. Place the piston into the reloading base. Slide the spring onto the piston. Place the top barrel on top of the spring. Arrows should be pointed downwards. Hold the top barrel in one hand while you insert the special T-tool into the hole on top. Then push down on the piston and plastic barrel as far as possible. Then pull up the outer plastic part of the barrel until it clicks into place. Insert the safety latch, placing it through the larger opening first. Make sure the safety latch is firmly in place. Carefully place the needle into the cannula, keeping the spring and piston pointed away from you. Attach the needle and cannula to the clasp and ensure that it is secured. Always keep the spring and piston pointed away from you. Screw on the bottom barrel of the BIG. The BIG is now ready to be used.